Hey everybody, Star here. What is going on? For me, it has been a very long day of Man vs. Machine. I'm kind of at that point where I can't fully comprehend the thought of what it is like to not be playing Man vs. Machine or waiting an extremely long queue to attempt to play Man vs. Machine. And this actually is a Man Up game mode that we're doing right now, one of the ones which you have to pay to enter. It is more difficult than the other ones, and it was a lot of fun. This is my favorite match from all day long where I'm playing Demo Knight. We are actually down a person as well, so this is 5 versus bots in the Endurance game mode, which is a huge disappointment because Endurance game mode doesn't really mean what I thought it was going to mean. There are only 3 waves. They are really long waves. It gives you 1,000 credits to start with, but it is by no means a survival endurance game mode, which I was truly, truly hoping for. There was a glimmer of hope there for a moment that I thought, endurance, give me like 200 waves and just see how far you can get in it and just keep going and keep making the waves harder and harder and harder. But no, there's just 3 really long ones. But nonetheless, this game mode is still fun. I'm still addicted to it, and I'm going to keep playing it. And right now, what I am doing is demo knighting. It doesn't seem like it would work, but it really is crazy fun in here, where you take the Islander. You can actually gain heads with the Islander, just like you normally would be able to. So you gain a ridiculous amount of run speed. You gain extra health for having it. And then you can upgrade the Demo Knight's melee weapons to do additional damage. And when you kill targets, you gain crits on kill. So basically, I am a charging tank, slashing down people in one melee swing, and it just chains one to the next person. You kill one person, you get crits for 4 seconds when it's fully upgraded. You take down another, and you just keep going, gaining health with each kill. And look at me right now, I'm just swinging away, having the time of my life. And we are taking a look here at only the final round, and sort of the end of the final round, because what I really enjoy most about Man vs. Machine is when you get to the end of the match, and everything has really come together, and your class is as powerful as you can make it. And you can see all the ridiculous possibilities which you can do here in Team Fortress 2 Man vs. Machine. The next video will be a full match of Man vs. Machine from beginning to end. That went quite well. Of course, once again, Man Up mode. If I post any more videos on this channel of Man vs. Machine, it is always going to be Man Up mode unless stated otherwise, because really, I don't see a point in doing the other at all unless you're trying to avoid spending money or blah blah blah. We're going to talk about that in the next video as well, because there are a lot of things Man vs. Machine related that I'd like to get into. But for tonight, I am just crazily exhausted, and this short video serves its purpose quite well, because really I just want to say, hey look, this is a fully leveled Demo Knight. This is what it looks like when you've got everything upgraded and you're doing your best to slash down robots. I'm pulling my end of the work. I'm killing bots. I'm coming up behind medics who have Ubercharge, slicing them down in one shot so they don't have a chance to use it. And it does quite well. It just interests me a lot to see how capable some of these builds are within the game and not, you know, worry about how they progress through and blah, 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 blah. I'd just like to see, you know, what happens when you take this idea and you get it all the way to the end and you have it working as perfectly as you can get it to work. And with Demo Knight, it actually works out quite well because demo melee weapons actually have a lot of upgrades that regular classes don't have on their melee weapons, because he's a Demo Knight. He's not even really an explosive guy. You know how that goes. Starting out in the early waves as a Demo Knight with low cash, it is going to be rather difficult. I did start this game off using the lock and load before I completely switched over to this full Demo Knight loadout using the Wii booties to give me extra health. But this loadout isn't all about being extremely effective. You just want to beat Man vs. Machine, there are plenty of more effective things to do. But if you want to man up and play something stupid and just slash away at giant mechanical heavies with your sword, well, I wish you good luck. On this map in particular, things seem to work out a lot better than the other ones too, because the other maps are very narrow choke points and everybody is just going to focus you down. Here as Demo Knight, you have a little bit of freedom to roam around and make sure you don't just get focused by a giant wave of soldiers only looking in one direction. And there is the finish to that round, a rather screwed up finish as well, where the text is just all wonky. I try to reload it, it's all broken, but you can see at the top of the screen, it's 5 of us. Those were the people that completed it with me and were on my side. And it really does disappoint me to say that 5 people with a Demo Knight on the team beat Endurance mode, and Endurance mode was only 3 waves long. I was really hoping for a little bit more length and endurance in this mode, but I will catch you guys later for more Team Fortress 2 and even more Man vs. Machine. Peace out, everybody. Alert. If they deploy the bomb, all is lost.